Our nation is very good-natured. Our nation is easygoing, modest. Our people do not like commotion. The Turkish nation has lived Islam in a perfect way since the Ottoman times. Turkish nation is very noble, very reasonable. You mentioned the Alevi-Sunni disunity. Let Alevis imagine there are many Hazrat Ali's, many Hazrat Abu Bakr's around themselves. Let Sunnis imagine that there are many Hazrat Abu Bakr's and Hazrat Ali's. Was there a conflict between Alevis and Sunnis in the days of Hazrat Abu Bakr and Hazrat Ali? There are many Hazrat Abu Bakr's and Hazrat Ali's everywhere. We embrace each other. We are brothers. In no way is there such a problem. Let them, the ones who try to separate Alevis and Sunnis, do whatever they can. They cannot do anything. Alevis are brave. They are men of integrity. They are all like lions. These people are the cement of Turkey. They are pure-blood Turkish. Let me tell you this as an extra information about them. Alevis are very strong and upright. Our Sunni brothers are like that too. They are very fastidious, as are the Alevis. There is no disunity between us. It is not even necessary to reply to such words. Let everyone say what they want.